There were plenty of high-octane action vehicles to keep audiences on their toes throughout 2021. From Red Notice to Gunpowder Milkshake to The Ice Road to Army of the Dead, there was no shortage of options for action fans on Netflix. With so many action originals to choose from, there's a chance you might have missed some gems of the genre that were released throughout the year. Here's a look at the best edge-of-your-seat action rides you might have missed on Netflix in 2021. The unconquerable Jean-Claude Van Damme reminds audiences why people call him the Muscles from Brussels in the delightful action comedy film The Last Mercenary. The French-language film features the legendary action star as a retired Secret Service operative named Richard Brumaire, who's professionally known as the Mist thanks to his ability to disappear without a trace. After getting out of the business, he has to return to France for a new and very personal mission that will require all of his old fighting skills. Why? Because Brumaire's son, whom he's never met, has been falsely implicated in a drug trafficking scheme and inadvertently finds himself ensnared in a mafia operation. If you haven't yet seen the new moves Van Damme throws down in The Last Mercenary, you won't regret adding this fun film to your streaming queue. Directed by Ferdinando Chito Filomarino, Beckett features Malcolm and Marie and Tenet standout John David Washington as an American tourist in Greece with his girlfriend April, played by Alicia Vikander. When a tragic accident strikes the couple, Beckett finds himself ensnared in a deadly scheme that leaves him unable to trust anyone in a city where he already understands so little. Not only will audiences be left guessing until the very end about who's involved in this vicious cycle of violence, but there are also some daringly real stunts that are bound to get your blood pumping. Shot entirely on location, with no studio or green screens, Beckett is a visceral thrill ride from start to finish. Another 2021 action gem that's worth your attention is Sweet Girl, a film that stars Jason Momoa alongside Isabella Merced in a very twisty revenge ride. The movie features Momoa as Ray Cooper, a man who watches helplessly as his wife dies of a long illness after a pharmaceutical company greedily pulls a potentially life-saving drug from the market days before she's due to try the treatment. As Ray desperately looks for answers, he finds himself caught up in something bigger than he realized.
You have no idea what you're getting into.
What then unfolds is a high-stakes chase as Ray searches for the truth and vengeance against the people who hurt their family and so many others. And if you think you know what's coming, trust us when we say you're in for some serious surprises. Not every action hero is necessarily a good guy. Mary Elizabeth Winstead stars in Kate as a ruthlessly efficient gun for hire. Just as she considers getting out of this life and into a more traditional one, she discovers the hard way that she's been poisoned with a deadly toxin and has only a brief amount of time to get revenge against the one who put her name on the kill list this time.
How much time do I have?
A day, maybe.
Not only will you get to see some very, very slick action sequences unfold throughout Kate, but the film also boasts a whole lot of heart, even if its eponymous heroine is far from perfect. Director James Samuel makes a triumphant feature-length debut with The Harder They Fall. This captivating Western offers a highly stylized adventure for some of the most intriguing but underrepresented black figures in American history. At the center of the action is Jonathan Majors as Nat Love, a man who gathers his faithful gunslinging friends to seek revenge against Idris Elba's Rufus Buck, who's just gotten out of jail. Love will now stop at nothing to exact his revenge, leading up to the two fearless crew's inevitable collision.
Man, old devil, this is gonna be Buck's last day amongst the living.
With a phenomenal cast, breathlessly intense action, and fearless direction, The Harder They Fall is one of the year's best movies. Don't let this one pass you by.
What y'all waiting around for? You think destiny's coming to you?
Fans of Army of the Dead standout Ludwig Dieter get to see how he came to be such a safecracker extraordinaire in Army of Thieves.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm warming up my instruments.
Oh, all right.
Matthias Schweighöfer both returns to his role and steps behind the camera as director, with the story taking audiences back in time to when Dieter is still just a simple bank clerk named Sebastian, who has a not-so-secret obsession with Hans Wagner's notorious safes. Sebastian finally gets a chance to put his hobby to work when he's recruited into an international ring of thieves who plan to target the Wagner safes in Europe, just as people are starting to panic about the zombie uprising underway in Las Vegas.
No, I'm nervous.
That's good.
Yeah?
Not only does the film give Dieter fans a lot more context about why he's so willing to join the dangerous heist in Army of the Dead, but Army of Thieves is also an exhilarating action-adventure in its own right. For those audiences who got a rush out of watching the almost one-man powerhouse picture that was The Guilty, the action thriller Dhamaka might be right up your alley. The film, from writer-director Ram Madhwani, is a Hindi-language remake of the 2013 Korean film The Terror Live. Actor Kartik Aryan leads the action as disgraced journalist Arjun, who works as a radio DJ, but desperately wants to get back into primetime TV news. After he receives a call warning that a major bridge will be blown up, a warning that actually comes to pass, he seizes the opportunity to get the broadcast exclusive of a lifetime by continuing to converse with the caller on air. While it's sure to be a ratings bonanza, Arjun is forced to make some morally questionable decisions. Worse than that, his own reputation and even life may be in jeopardy. Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.